And we're back, everyone, to yet again more Pokemon Snap. And Professor Oak is about me to take good pictures. Oh boy, does he overestimate what I'm capable of. So anyway, we unlocked the cave last time.
Yes!
Sooner I get the thing that makes me go faster. I forget when I get that. Thought I got earlier, but maybe I get it actually very later. Anyway. Does that help me, Grimer? Son of a... I'm a ditto. I have difficulties. I think I missed my chance to get mocked. Get back over here. But I need a picture of him too. Damn it. You got me. This is not going good at all. That's why. Someone taught me very hard after hit that zoo bat. Oh, so jinx. Think we need music, which we do not have. Speaking of music, Nintendo's gonna block this in all the countries because Jigglypuff's singing. It's possible to get more Jigglypuffs, by the way, if you can actually, you know, hit those coffins. Well, we got some of them. Gonna have to go back through still, though. Oh, well. That one's not bad. Yeah, got the face. Oh god, I didn't get a good picture of Weeping Bell. Or Jinx. So, singing or angry? I think I'm gonna go singing. Which one's the better one? That one's good. God, the textures. Time for the lag check. Ah, yes, Ditto. Not bad. That's a good pose. And it's in the middle of the screen, technically. Oh, Weeping Bell wasn't that great. Actually likes the pose. It country is in the middle of the screen, I thought you complained about it. Oh well. Drinks probably isn't gonna get too good.
You were close.
Yeah, I can't really get a good shot. Isn't this chicken you puff on stage? 500 points. Apparently the size was not good. But the pose was. Very in the center of the screen. And there's an old Jigglypuff. Not bad. Could actually get better if I could get the other Jigglypuff though. But you have to actually, you know, be able to hit things. Apparently I have to take one more Pokemon picture. Wow.
Welcome back.
Let's try this again. Being a monk here. But I don't see any sign of it. Okay, anyway. Gotta get those. God, I'm not missing all the shots. Oh, that one's all the way over there. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to hit that one. I feel like me trying to hit this frickin'... But I think I hit the Pikachu, not the Zubat. But apparently I saved the Pikachu. Oh my god, that's perfect. Oh no. It's going off... I guess yeah, it's going off the ledge. No, he's just gonna go there directly. Oh, no music, so can't really do much there. More singing Jigglypuff. Yeah, it's gonna be a pain game the first one, the last one, because you have to basically hit the first Jigglypuff coughing right off the bat, which... Yeah, doing this with this controller is going to be a pain in the ass. Okay. Now then, might as well see what we can do, Hill. We did get more Pokemon Petra, so it should be happy. Oh, that's my only picture of coughing. Well, that's horrible. Yeah, I thought I was going to sneeze, though. Okay, so we got...
Yes.
Two. Well, at least the Veteran Bear was better. So, this ditto thing's not that great. I mean, that's its size. Pose, meh. That isn't the thing. Apparently, he doesn't count the Alpha 1 for some reason. Oh god, this coughing. Well, it's definitely in the center of the frame.
Wonderful!
Can't believe that one counted that much. No, this one here is a good picture. This here is definitely a good picture. Oh. First time I've actually got the size at 1,000. He doesn't give a damn about the boats, though, apparently. I just think if I could have got both the pose and the size. But no, no. Okay, wow. Nice. So, Balloon Pikachu is worth it. Balloon Pikachu has a higher value than Surfing Pikachu. But that's the problem. Just think I could actually make that if I could get that Pikachu at a perfect angle. Yeah, we're keeping Surfing Pikachu. So let's do that. Apparently the spaceship doesn't count because... yeah. Very angry Pikachu brush doesn't count that well. Oh well. Oh, well, at least we got more Pokemon.
Welcome back.
Yay. So now we have the Valley. I'm going to go back to the cave once more. We'll deal with the Valley in the next one. I'm not satisfied yet. I can't remember how to lure out those grinders. Like, throw the apple, it does nothing. It's too far away. Now he's like, oh. Oh, muck there for some reason. What the hell if I remember how to get muck? Hi. Oh well. Gotta start focusing now. Need to hit that cough. There we go. Coughing's been hit. Just hit that cough. Coughing's been hit. Could take a bad picture of coughing, but screwed. Yeah, hit this coughing. Coughing's been hit. Oh, to that right there was important. I think we've got all the coughing. Remember, it's next to impossible to hit. It's super bad. Like I'm throwing all I have at. Yeah, I think we've missed our chance, sadly. Oh well. Jigglypuff. Yeah, we need to get a perfect shot now. Hopefully that works. Okay. So. I was like, you better count, girl. I did. This here's not real. I'll take it. Yeah, I like that one though. That one though's not bad either. Put that at the center of the screen. Yeah, it'll do. Okay.
Yes.
So we got a Grimer. Still remember Muck though for some reason. I have to look that up. So that was a size.
You were close.
Thanks, Professor Oak. The lappers all over again. Oh, if you had a better shot of it, it would have been better, but I can't. It's far away. I can't really do anything about that. So let's see this dish. Bear size. Toast isn't as good. Good size. And pose. And technically in the middle of the
well done.
Now then, that's better. So, Jigglypuff Trio. Double the spatial. Size isn't as good. Technique. And there's three other ones, so yeah.
Well done.
That one's probably one of my highest ranking ones, just because of those bonuses. Bowing in the fairy. Sure, that's difficult.
Hint.
Welcome back.
Hint.
So, next time, we go to the fairy. But that's for next time. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all. Have a nice day.